Hello students, today we are going to write the equation, quadratic equation standard form, and you have to find the again value of a, b and c. Okay, similar questions we have already prepared in the last video. Now I will write this equation in standard form. Whether this equation is quadratic equation or cubic equation or linear equation, we don't know, but after simplifying these steps we are going to come to know this given equation is what type of equation it is. So now let us start how to solve. You will take what this x, take this x and multiply this whole bracket, that is x minus 2, then we will take plus 3, multiply x minus 2 second bracket, and this is equal to 8x minus 3. Therefore, we'll multiply x into x, this will be x square minus x into 2, 2x plus 3 into x, 3x minus 3 to the 6, and this is equal to 8x minus 3. Therefore, we will get x square minus 2x plus 3x. Minus 2x plus 3x is what? Plus x minus 6. Now we'll transfer this value to left hand side. So we'll get this plus 8x becomes minus 8x. This minus 3 becomes plus 3, and this is equal to 0. So therefore, this will be what? X square. Now see, what about plus x? This is minus 8x. So plus 1x minus 8x is what? Minus 7x. And this is minus 6. Minus 6 and plus 3. This is what? Minus 3, and this is equal to 0. So we know how to add the numbers. So this is x square, this is plus x, minus 8, plus 1, minus 8 is what? Minus 7, so minus 7x. This is minus 6 and this is plus 3. So minus 6 plus 3 is minus 3. So we are getting a quadratic equation, x square minus 7x minus 3, and this is equal to 0. Now we'll find the value of a, b and c. So friend, we are going to compare this quadratic equation standard form, that is with ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. So comparing with what standard form, that is ax square plus bx plus c, this is equal to 0. Now what is a here? A is the coefficient of x square. What is coefficient of x here? X square here. So this is 1. Second, what is value of b? That is, value of b is what? Coefficient of x. What is coefficient of x is here? Minus 7. And similarly, what is value of c? C is constant, and here constant is minus 3. So c is equal to minus 3. So in this way, we are going to find the value of a, b and c. This question can be asked for 2 marks in the board examination. Next question, we are going to see next video. So have a nice day.